One of the most common sports played in India is formal sports like cricket and football, which is mostly played in smaller groups at smaller venues in customized formats. We are trying to make it a lively experience by providing a gaming experience similar to mobile games. We developed a platform as a service which helped users to identify the cost-effective venues, provide booking facilities, provide sports automation features like scorecard, crowd cheer, situation-based AI commentary, highlights, and social stats aggregation interface. All of this is achieved with the help of computer vision, IoT, and AI-based prediction models. Our team comprises of NIT and IIM alumni Ankit and Chitra, having more than 20 years of product development and IT implementation experience, and myself Pankaj, having essential IoT and computer vision experience. We are working to make nascent sports tech sector as the next emerging sector. We are targeting 40 million users in India and 170 million users worldwide. We launched our first product Gully Ball in March 2020 and have clocked Rs. 500,000 in revenue till now.